The two things I'm always thinking about are, who is God and how can I make art? I had this project that needed to get done. I was able to put all this energy and this sorrow and confusion and hurt and just put that into the dark tones of the charcoal.